So we're going to increase the voltage on the aluminium paper. It's now 0. Now it's, what, 2 volts? 3 volts? How much do you normally raise it?
Go up all the way up.
Oh, all the way.
To 30, yes.
10, 13, 15, 25, 30 volts.
We see the beam diverges and the current is smaller, right?
Let's have a look. Current is now 1.1 microamperes. If we lower it now, the current drops to 1 at 18 volts, 0.9 at 15 volts, 0.8 at 10. Now all the way to 5 volts is 0.5 microamperes, and at 0 volts it is 0.2 microamperes. So the current drops as we lower the voltage on the aluminium paper.
Okay.